of all the fans, Lord Alfred Hayes, and that will not go away. Well, look who's here. Old Rabbit Ears himself. I don't mean old in the age sense, chronological sense. This guy has rabbit ears. I'm talking about Iron Mike Sharpe.
It also has perpetual motion.
All right, let's hit the bell.
This next bout is scheduled for one fall. Introducing in the ring from Hamilton, Ontario, Canada, weighing 271 pounds, Iron Mike Sharpe. His opponent from Portland, Oregon, weighing 221 pounds, Brady Boone.
Brady Boone, you see him as we did a while ago near the dressing room. Not terribly tall, but very, very extremely well set up. The guy's worked the weights for a lot of hours, you can tell. And his opponent, ring veteran, and I didn't say this to put him down, but invariably, somewhere on the line, Mike Sharpe's ears pick up everything being said by the ringsiders. Hey, and boy, it does have an effect on him. Not that he's not a good wrestler, I don't mean that. But he'll listen to what they say. Now, they're on him right now, look.
Absolutely.
they know it. They're on his case. They know they've got him. All right.
He never stops moving, Mike Sharpe. He's definitely a crowd pleaser.
Yes,
although
is.
They love to boo him, they love to taunt him, they love to tease him. But he never stops.
Well, Brady Boone being shoved by the heavier of the two, Iron Mike Sharpe.
You know, Mike, you could come here, Dick, I should say. I'm talking about Mike, of course.
Yeah.
And you can see Mike in the dressing room working out at 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and he doesn't stop right until he walks into that ring, and he's the last man to leave the arena.
Well, he's dedicated, there's no doubt about it. I like his style, but I do like the fact that, boy, he steps in the ring. One person, even one person in the outside the ring, it's on his case, he hears it.
Yeah.
Give me a whisper. But Brady Boone, look at him, well set up. The guy spent a lot of hours in the gym pumping weights and shows a great deal of stamina and wrestling ability.
And I tell you, if you watch his wrestling ability, Dick, you also know he spent a great deal of time on that mat, because boy, can he ever wrestle.
Yes, he can.
He knows some super moves. He's very agile, very alert, very quick, and he can string moves together like he did just then.
Well, a series of arm drag takedowns by Brady Boone on Iron Mike Sharpe, and Sharpe says, and we've seen him do this before, and not against him. I gotta get away from me. Leave me alone. I gotta rethink this thing.
Yep.
Back to back, he says.
But he never stops, does he? Walking up and down, talking, moving his arms, using his legs, his whole body.
Sharpe says, what's all this stuff? What's this razzle-dazzle? You see that series of moves by Brady Boone.
And here comes, he's ready to do war again, ready to do battle. Back in the ring again.
Sharpe has intensity. Side headlock on Boone.
Obviously happy with himself that he got that side headlock.
Well, he has a little advantage, Lord Alfred Hayes, in that he has leverage, being the taller of the two.
Yes. He has another unseen advantage, and that is that he comes from a wrestling family.
Yep.
His father and his uncle were tag team champions, the Sharpe brothers, and...
Oh!
Wow!
That was close, and that had to get the attention of Mike Sharpe, who bails out and says, wait a minute.
And the Sharpe brothers, when they were world champions, they were very good world champions. I think he's going! Is he going home? No, he's
counting.
Going. He's coming
he's
back.
Counting. No, he's counting. Doesn't like to please be gentle.
And Boone stopped the referee's count there. He said, I want to beat this man inside the ring. He's got a lot of courage for just a youngster.
Yes, he does.
He also has a lot of finesse, but right now he's got to get on with his job and put his mind to it that he's going to beat Sharpe. That's the only way you move up that ladder.
Oh, you can hear that.
Oh my word.
Up to the rafters. That shot by Mike Sharpe.
What a
Brady
shot
Boone.
By Sharpe there. Oh!
Down he goes back up again. Look at him, real fast. Not so fast this time. Brady Boone taking a pounding. Kicks to the head by Sharpe. Knocks him flat. How's that, Gregory? No.
Sharpe using the toe of his boot there so as not to get disqualified, and using it most effectively, too. Some of the moves that Sharpe uses are quite unique, quite honestly.
Yeah. Certainly are. Well, Sharpe is not a finesse wrestler, per se.
No, not at all. but sometimes he shocks and amazes us. I've never seen him drop kick yet, though. Have you, Dick?
No. Doesn't go that route.
No, he doesn't.
Basically, he likes to beat a man down, and that's the Western style. Nothing.
He likes to beat them down and beat them up too.
Oh,
good block!
Oh, how about that? Boone blocks the thing with his leg, bangs the head off the top turnbuckle a few times. Midsection again.
Yes, Boone likes to mix those moves up.
Ah, nobody home.
And once again, deceptive speed shown by Mike there. The Iron Man, he can really move when he puts his mind to it. Oh, a heavy blow there.
A lot of people say, well, why does he rush right into the corner instead of taking his time? Well, you get a momentum going, and sometimes you rush into the corner, and then your body momentum gives the opportunity to the opponent to bail out of the corner, and you go crashing into the ring ropes, and, all right, count of two, and that's all she wrote.
Just
on that
a two
one.
Count there. Yeah. And Mike, in his usual way, not even attempting to take the leg of Boone and consolidate that hold he had to pin Boone. And he was it's a wonder he didn't get a boot in the face there, because Mike ducked down very, very quick. I can only assume that right now Brady Boone is a little dazed, a little confused.
He might be.
Oh, and after blows like that, yes, I could say easily he's very dazed and very confused.
You know, I think that's worse than a fist to the face, is a slap.
Yes.
The ultimate insult, huh?
Mike trapping him on the ropes, but still not taking full advantage of that. He could have kept him there.
Back body drop. No.
Draw him up nicely.
Oh. Almost had him, but lost him. He rolled too much to the side, didn't Brady Boone?
I'm afraid Boone is still a little bit stunned. He couldn't quite control. Mind you, Mike is 270-something pounds, so.
How about that? Wasn't beautiful, but he caught him. Two. No? Leg on the bottom rope.
A long leg out there to reach the bottom rope by Mike. He's very happy about that.
Takes him outside. An arc table.
Well, he nearly demolished me and you there, Dick.
I got a kick in the knee from him.
And it's all happening right in front of us here. This is rather a dangerous spot to be right now. Meanwhile, this is going on.
Oh, come on. Hey, Sharpe, take him the other way.
The referee is counting. And Sharpe is trying to make his way back into the ring.
I yelled at Sharpe, take him
in the
other way.
In the meantime, Boone is really struggling and trying to suck in some air here on the outside of the ring.
Well, Sharpe had him just kicking at him. He's down again.
Boot there. Sharpe seems to be very happy with himself.
Did everything put a dent in our table here at ringside.
He's coming round again, and this is all happening right in front of us.
Way.
This is really the wrong place for us to be right now, Dick. Phillips running for his life. Back into the tables again.
The table upside down. You think this is a gentle folks here? No way.
Smashing all the furniture here. And Boone is still trying to struggle to his feet.
Well, he's trying to get back in the ring. A little help now. Looks by.
I can't believe the referee hasn't counted either one of these men out right now, quite honestly. Oh. But obviously, he's giving Boone a chance to get back in and get a measure of revenge.
Sharpe is just growling, and if he's turned, I'll look. Gives him a roundhouse right, misses, catches an elbow, and down he goes.
A good desperation effort there by Boone. Actually, he's floored Sharpe, and Sharpe is a little stumped.
Sharpe is not
reacting too well right now. I think he's definitely hurt.
A nice knee lift by Brady Boone on Sharpe.
I think Sharpe is hurt here.
Going to the midsection.
Boone is making a spirited effort. The referee is pushing him back, and that's not right.
Oh, he's going into the tights for something. No?
Boone was right in control this match.
Oh!
A miss.
I don't know what it was, but Sharpe looked like he was going to his tights or that forearm band for something, and maybe a foreign object.
This is a confrontation now between the referee and Boone, and the referee is all wrong here. What is he doing?
Caught him.
Boone beats Mike to the punch. And he's going way, way higher. That is dangerous. Oh, backflip. Almost missed it. He's still a little bit unsure of himself on unsteady feet.
But boy, he's got the nerve, doesn't he, huh? Caught him coming out.
Oh, what a tremendous
This might be all she wrote. One, two, three, that's all she wrote.
Oh, that was such a shame there for Boone, who was in control those last few minutes. Unfortunately, as he made that backflip off the top rope, he seemed to hit his head. He was on unsteady feet, and that cost him the belt.
There's no doubt about that. Let's find out now.
The winner of this belt, Iron Mike Sharp.
A very lucky victory for that man, Mike Sharp. But he's beginning to put together now a few victories. Now let's see this. Mike Sharp.
Yeah, he's reaching into his pants. You notice Mike Sharp on the left of your screen, fans.
Definitely dig in
and
there.
And then he goes into his, he goes into that forearm.
It certainly looks like he put something in there, Dick.
Well, maybe that's what was the result of, he caught him with the forearm a little bit later to take him down. Well, Prism fans, is your channel for movies, sports, specials. Here's a preview of a film appearing on Prism this month. You're watching Spectrum Wrestling exclusively on Prism.